What up, guys? Coach Joe here, BFP Technique Tuesday. Today, we are going to talk about the barbell hip thrust. So this is a great exercise for building your backside if you want it to look better, but it's got a lot of functional transfer to things outside of the gym, and it can contribute to a healthy low back as well if we do this right and we take time to progress with this exercise. So ideally, on a hip thrust, we're going to have you elevated on a bench. Once she is positioned up here, that bench, the top of this bench is going to cut off right below her shoulder blades. And your hands are going to come down on the barbell to kind of help stabilize the bar. Ideally, this will be a little bit lower starting out for her because of the position she's in now, or I would bring the barbell in and place it on her hips once she is up here on this bench. So for her to get set up, she's got sort of a 90-90 at the shoulders and the elbows. Remember, the key here is for her not to overuse this when she gets up. So she's going to press, bring her feet in as close as she can get them comfortably. Get ready to steady that barbell. Drive the hips up so she gets her shoulder blades onto that bench. She gets her shoulder blades on there as soon as possible. Bench is cutting off just below her shoulder blades. We got this nice thick barbell pad here to protect her midsection. That bar is placed pretty much right on her hip crease. So what she's going to do is she's just steadying that bar with her arms. She's going to drop down as low as she can go without feeling like she's going to slip off the bench. And then drive up explosively and squeeze tight and hold. So she's squeezing that backside. She's using her hamstrings and her glutes very, very heavily right now. Then we're going to go back down. Let's rep out a few of these. So she goes down slow, comes up. We give it a good pause for about a second or two. Then we're going to come back down. We really want you to feel a deep burn on that backside and those glutes, and then possibly into the hamstrings somewhat. You might even get a little bit of sensation here through your quads. Now, if you take your feet back too far, you'll start to feel something in your knee. Bring those feet out a little bit. Ideally, we want those heels just about straight underneath those knees. So she's going to press up, squeeze for about a second or two. Drop back down. If your goal is to grow that backside in size, if we want to tone or we want to look better, anywhere from 3 to 5 sets, from 10 to 12, 15 reps with that solid pause at the top is a great way to do that. So take a break. Technique Tuesday, this is the barbell hip thrust. It's great for building your backside, helping you build a healthy low back, and helping you perform all around better. Thanks, guys.